Yes team, welcome back to another video. We are in the new apartment and it's slowly coming together, so there will be an apartment tour coming very soon. But for today's video guys, we're going to be going through 10 outfit ideas for spring 2020. So sit back, get cozy, and let's get into outfit number one. So guys, the first outfit is definitely more for going out in the evenings, and it's a very just literally black and white outfit. On top is just a nice relaxed white shirt with the white t-shirt underneath, some wide black pants, and then some nice loafers. So this outfit is absolutely my favorite of the entire 10. I absolutely love these jeans from Weekday and teaming it up with the Arket sweater. What I really like about this outfit is it's still very simple. However, just the silhouette of the jeans just creates that little bit of difference. On top of that, the back pocket is perfect for holding your antibacterial spray to keep you safe at these crazy times. This outfit definitely falls into that minimal vibe, adding that nice little bit of pop of color with the overshirt from Arket. Overshirts are a perfect item to add into spring when the days do get a little bit warmer, but you still just want to have that extra layer when it does come into the evening. Now this outfit is definitely a more military inspired fit with the cargo pants, the Doc Martens, and then of course the vest over the top of the hoodie. A vest is a great kind of like accessory you can add to an outfit, just giving yourself that little extra layer without needing to add a big puffy jacket. Another outfit with these jeans, because like I said, they're my absolute favorite. So this outfit's perfect for the colder days of spring. She's adding a nice lightweight coach's jacket and then teamed up with a nice warm sweater underneath. And easily enough, if you find yourself getting a little bit too warm, just remove the coach's jacket and you're good to go. Playing with the tones, we have a very worker inspired outfit. To me, this outfit's a lot more on the streetwear side, especially kind of going into that a little bit more of a hipster streetwear. It's a nice bright outfit, especially for these kind of gloomy times that we're in. Then we come on to another evening outfit, and it is very similar to the other one. However, this time we're going for a little bit more of that kind of like rockstar slash Harry style vibes with the wide high-waisted trousers and the leather jacket. This is definitely a perfect outfit for, you know, getting a few drinks with your mates or you've got a hot date. This next outfit is dedicated to all the guys who love their kind of like beige and tonal looks. On top of that, shout out to Joel because I do know he loves his cardigans. Like I said, it's a very beige look. However, I've added the strong contrast of black with the belt, the crossbody bag, and the shoes. Now here we come into a very, very just cozy streetwear look. And to be honest, this is more of like an airport vibe to me. This outfit's all about being comfortable and cozy. And then on top of that, we've got the crossbody bag so you can hold your hand sanitizer, because anytime you touch something these days, you pretty much just want to bathe yourself in antibacterial. So we come on to the final outfit, and it couldn't be a spring lookbook without adding in the denim jacket. To me, a denim jacket is an absolute essential for spring slash summer.
And there we have it guys, that is today's video. Please let me know in the comment section down below which was your favorite outfit. Other than that, enjoy the rest of your day, keep dressing well, wash your hands, don't hoard toilet paper, don't get in fights with people over chicken drumsticks, and I'll see you fellas next time. Peace.